Hey there, Nightcrawlers. You're locked in with Station 5, where the news takes a walk on the wild side. I'm your man in the shadows, Mike Stone. Have you guys heard about these missing hikers? All over our national parks, this isn't something you hear about anymore. But check out these stats. According to the latest data from the National Park Service, around 1,000 to 2,500 people go missing in national parks and forests each year. Death Valley, Yellowstone, Cascades, all kinds of reports of missing people. The numbers are massive. I've got a few examples here. One hiker found after days in the woods couldn't recall basic details about their hike or how they got lost. Now, folks, these aren't isolated incidents. Another displayed signs of acute paranoia are claiming they were being watched by unseen entities among the trees.
evening. What can I get you? Another one, huh? You guys are a dime a dozen. There's a new guy here just about every other month. Some people just don't last out in the woods. It can get a bit creepy, you know.
Reports from these search and rescue teams highlight a puzzling trend. A significant number of those who are located after going missing in the wild often exhibit strange mental conditions. We're talking about disorientation, memory loss, and in some cases, bizarre behavior that leaves rescuers and medical professionals baffled. But some of these disappearances just don't make any sense. You got experienced hikers, forest workers, lumberjacks, and even rangers. Just about 5% of these missing people are never found. They just go missing without any trace. They search for these people for weeks, and they find absolutely nothing. Now that's a staggering figure. And it's got us wondering what exactly is happening out there in the wilderness. What if I told you there's a secret experiment going on right under our noses? The government, the shadowy figures in black suits, they're...
The wind, whispering pines play tricks, you'll find. Lost a hiker recently, vanished in the woods, swallowed whole. Happens more than you'd ever be told. Been here a while, seen the faces change. Rangers like you, their stories rearrange. Something in these woods, something strange. Good luck, Ranger. The forest's a maze. It knows who stays and who decays. Thank you.
You know, the voices in my head are getting louder. And tonight, they're whispering your name! Buckle up. There's this hiker. When the search and rescue teams finally found him, it was a scene. The hiker, emaciated, ragged, had resorted to desperate measures. The evidence of his ordeal was written in the mutilated flesh of his own fingers, chewed and gnawed in a desperate bid for sustenance. Wow! This sucker, he ate his own fingers. He must have been out of his mind. It's your turn.
You will never get out of any hole!
In shadows deep, where trees entwine, a mystery unfolds, a tale malign. Through tangled woods, where whispers soar, lost are hikers, seen no more. Answer the call on the forest breeze. Each ring, a step closer, unravel the twine. Find the hikers lost, where the shadows align. Well, are you gonna pick it up?
Hello? Overheard it down at the station. Pretty weird, right?